There are new leads in the search for missing Bucks County woman Casey Johnston. Today, detectives released surveillance images of her car in Philadelphia as it approached I-95 from Vine and Franklin Streets. The photos were taken on July 10th, just before 6 o'clock in the morning. That's the day she disappeared. The car is a 2016 silver Ford Focus with a Pennsylvania license plate, KSA Karen Sam Angela 8807. Detectives also say to look for a Temple bumper sticker on the back. Jess?